Alrighty, time to see if I win some prizes or I feel like a fool. Let's go ahead and draw first with, a hand I kind of want to keep. It's a one lander, but it's a nice one. As in, I have Wayfarer's Bauble that gets me a forest, assuming that the land I draw isn't a forest, which gets me to Seek the Horizons and Werebear. Oh yeah, we're definitely doing it then. Alright, well. Opponent never showed up, which is pretty disappointing. I'm just playing this event for sweet, sweet value, but let's see what would have happened. I was definitely going to keep this. Draw Guiltleaf Palace. Well, I guess I would probably still go turn on Guiltleaf Palace, turn two, draw Forest, Werebear, and a Seek the Horizons. Yeah, it's probably for the best that my opponent didn't show up, because I was just going to win very easily with this hand. This event was fun. They should do it more often.